So Pedro Pascal just talked about one of his like early career acting roles on Hot Ones, and I found the clip. Here's a picture of Pedro in the role at question. He was Dio, a goth guy on NYPD Blues. Here's what he had to do for the role in his own words.
I licked the hand, and then I turned slowly towards the camera going,
and okay, now I'll show you the clip from the show.